So continuing, this process that we've seen is pretty similar to what we could do in applications like Inventor, and that we could use for generating a mechanical model. And in which we'll have to assign also certain cases and combinations, or perhaps, stresses and moments. But again, this is quite different from the help that we commonly expect to get from the program, and that would automatically give us the values for the pressure of the soil, or perhaps, the moving loads. Since and for this method, we should perfectly know in advance the values for all the present loads and stresses affecting the structure. So, here we've all the different load cases correctly assigned on the structure. From the self-weight, and the pressure of the soil. To that on both sides of the spear. And of course, the pressure directly exerted over the footing. Now, worth remembering.